We're inside another barrack, and there's a red rose right here in this bunk bed. Probably somebody knew the exact location of their relative living place. And there's some stoves here in very good shape. And I just wanted to point out how they warmed up themselves, I guess. There's the place for the fire, and the tube is missing, but this is about all they had for warming themselves up. Of course, the tube would go up through there. There's a Nazi sign in there, and there's the other fireplace. Pretty bad.